Hello, good evening everyone. So the piece that you just heard is called Souvenir from Singapore, arranged by Dr. Goh, who I think is over there. Dr. Goh. So Souvenir from Singapore is a medley of four Singaporean folk songs, Ikan Keke, Suri Ram, Lingan Kangkong, and Jing Ting Nona. Presented to you by the Xin Saxophone Quartet over here. Let's give them another round of applause for me. I'm Jay, I'm the resident composer for the Xin Saxophone Quartet. And if you're interested, the piece that I composed will be during the gala concert, so stick around. But other than that, the next piece that we have for you is Debussy's Arabesque No. 1, arranged by Thitipol. Arabesque No. 1 is one of the two arabesques written by Debussy in his mid-20s. And already, even though this is one of his early works, you can tell that there are some traces of his impressionistic flavor coming out, even though Debussy wouldn't like the term impressionistic, but still we use it anyway. But without further ado, we hope that you enjoy Arabesque No. 1 by Claude Debussy.